So, going for a bit of a jog in the woods. Follow me. Master Fast Day 4. I try to run about half an hour per day. So, here I am at this trail in Woodbridge, and even though the highway, well, some roads somewhere over there, so you can hear a lot of cars, but soon enough I might get away from this if I follow this trail. And stay tuned. Up to some stream down there. There are lots of these cotton things. Dirty. Weather's not too cold, especially once you start running. I had gloves and a hat before, but now I just gotta loosen up. Really nice here. Remember to always breathe through your nose, even when you're running. And I've got these new trail running shoes, barefoot style. Looks like there's a road over there, but that doesn't bother me. Heck, I run on the road, on the sidewalk, if I have to. Or if the weather sucks, then maybe a treadmill. You gotta get some exercise. So I found a nicer little river creek where you can touch the earth. You normally I would be barefoot, but it's a bit too cold, so these very thin are just sufficient to keep me from getting too dirty. And so I was supposed to be in California, as some of you may know. But, well, complications at the border. And turns out my healing, it needs a little bit more action. So I'm doing Master Fast and nature. It is getting cold here, I don't like that. I would prefer to be in a warmer climate. So let's continue the run uphill. So I'm still on this trail crossing a road, some abandoned, not too sure what this is. It's a root, and then we got a purple cabbage. Wonder if it's abandoned from somewhere around here. I mean, it's not like I'll eat this now, but it's edible. It's probably organic, looking good. Rangers over there, visitor center that way. So the sun is out and I found some kind of, yeah, it's more of a field now. And the run warmed me up, so I had to run without this thing. Now this is great. Love it. Nature. Amazing. I'll put a link for the Master Fast and this run trail where this is and my path in the description. Found a nice specimen and it's close to an outhouse. knows this variety. I don't think it's psychedelic, but like, subscribe, hit the red button if you want to see more. I'm not very regular at updating, but when I travel I try to do it more often. I also have a new phone because the other Nexus 5X died, bootlooped and stopped turning on altogether. Now I have the OnePlus 3. Put a link to that and the shoes from Amazon. If you follow the link, you might be able to support me that way.